I'd like to introduce you to two magnificent dogs. On my left here is Bubba A4369852, and on my right is Babette A4369853. And these two are male and female respectively, brown and black Rottweiler mix, 1 year old, who came into the Baldwin Park shelter, surrendered by their owners on November 30th because they said that they just didn't have time for these amazing dogs. Our volunteers have been hanging out with them and say they just have fantastic personalities. They are personable with people, they are friendly toward other dogs. We've had them around littler dogs and they seem quite well-mannered. They do need a little bit of leash training, but overall these are just fantastic companions. Mina and Anna, what else can you tell us about Bubba and Babette?
Well, I've got to tell you, these are the easiest big dogs I've ever dealt with. I mean, yeah, they do need a little leash training, but I've had harder times with bigger dogs. I mean, this guy doesn't tug all that much. He's very manageable, and I think he'd be just a wonderful pet for anybody who's looking for a big love bug like this guy.
Yeah, they're very, very affectionate boys and girls here. So Bubba is 88 pounds, and Babette is 75 pounds. We'd love to see them go together because they are clearly a bonded pair, but they can be adopted separately or together. So please come down to the Baldwin Park shelter and meet these stunning and just very affectionate Rotties.